Hi there, today I have something to celebrate every supermom in your life. Starting with a mom who loves spending time in the kitchen, chances are her cookware could use a serious upgrade. You can treat her with a new, beautiful set from Caraway Home. It comes with everything she'll need for healthy cooking, including non-toxic, ceramic-coated pots and pans that come in beautiful colors. And my favorite part, a magnetic pan rack and lid holder to keep it all organized and scratch-free. Caraway uses a mineral-based coating that won't leach toxins into your food, and its naturally slick pans require less oil and butter for cooking, which also means less scrubbing to get those pans clean. They also have a whole range of cooking accessories, so you can fully customize a sweet gift for the foodie mom. And if your mom is more into wine than food, Yesway Rosé is a super fun brand. It would make a great gift or addition to your Mother's Day brunch. The wine is classic, yet stylish, elegant, and affordable. It was founded by two best friends who decided rosé isn't just a wine, but a way of life. They make wine, spritzers, and products to embrace the pink wine state of mind. A bottle would pair nicely with their ultimate guide to drinking and entertaining with everyone's favorite blush beverage, packed with tons of Rosé 101, recipes, and beautiful imagery. And no matter what stage of motherhood, Baobay Body has her covered with supportive clothing that both look and feel great. They make a whole line of clothing and self-care products developed by a physiotherapist to give moms relief. And I, for one, could use a bit more of that. Two of my favorites, the Adore Bralette, is created for all stages of motherhood, offering a seamless stretch and gentle compression for an overall amazing fit for fluctuating chest size. If you're nursing, no problem. You just pull it up or down, super easy. But also just great through all stages of motherhood. And forget support wear that squeezes and confines. These bloomers are like a gentle hug, perfect for pregnancy and postpartum. They're made with unique, super supportive pro fabric that resists stress and strain across the abdomen and pelvic floor. But also, they're just adorable. I vote bloomers for life. For the gift of pampering and self-care, I have a simple yet luxurious DIY for you. You just start with some essential oils. This is the Pure Adore gift set of 10 oils, all USDA organic certified. The wooden box set is beautiful and ready for gifting, but you can also take it up a notch with a handmade bath salt. It's really easy to do. You just take your favorite oils. My favorite is lavender. You can use whatever ones you like, and you add drops to some Dead Sea salt. I do about 10 drops per cup of salt. And you add half a cup of baking soda if you'd like to help calm skin and ease muscles. And then you've got a great gift for mom made with love. And I have more ideas for all the moms in your life. Like functional yet beautiful baby gear that she'll actually love to have in her house. Like this macrame swing from Finn and Emma. It's handmade in India from 100% organic cotton. It's modern and fun. Plus the most luxurious and self-care gifts like cozy slippers and robes. You can find this and more over at emilyriquette.com/momsday.